what exactly can I 3D print?
Now you can make a lot more than just minis and terrain. So 3D printing goes so well with so many tabletop games and hobbies, and the variety of things that you can print is awesome. So here's some examples. Small minis, big minis, small terrain, big terrain, airships, boats, dungeon tiles, collectible statues, props, buildings, paint handles, paint racks. See what I mean?